Hello everyone, I'm Lin Nelson, Director of Referral Relationships for MindPath Care Centers. I am joined today by Dawn Ward, who is a licensed clinical mental health professional. She is also a somatic experience practitioner with The Refuge, a healing place located in Central Florida. So Dawn, tell me a little bit about The Refuge, a healing place. What do you do? What do they do?
Yeah, so I'm the professional outreach specialist for The Refuge, a healing place, and we're a trauma-focused residential treatment center on 96 acres in the Ocala National Forest.
Beautiful. Wow. I wish I was there right now.
Me too.
So tell us about The Refuge and the programs that you offer.
Yeah, we have three levels of care. So we have medical detox, residential treatment, and then also PHP with housing. And then we also have our Oak House, which is our eating disorder program.
That's very cool. Mm-hmm. And what types of modalities do you use there?
Yeah, so we use a mix of empirical data modalities, such as EMDR, CBT, DBT. And then we incorporate sort of, I would call experiential modalities, which is along the lines of like our equine psychotherapy, our adventure therapy, and expressive arts and breath work.
Lovely. And mm-hmm. ages that you treat?
We treat 18 years and up.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. How do we refer to you? How does that work?
You can just reach out to me and contact me, and I can answer any questions and help you get in touch with admissions and get the process started.
That's super easy.
Super easy.
So yeah. I want to thank you and the team there at The Refuge. You've helped many of our patients in the past, and we look forward to working with you in the future. So thanks so much for being here.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it.